evil to the strict, the gold, brass, and bone.